Hi, besties.
Oh, chat.
Oh, I'm so nervous, chat. Oh, my God. Oh, man. Polling days are always the most stressful. Oh, God. Here we go.
Let's go. I should have 66 wishes, I think.
All right, hold on, chat. Before we do anything, we're going to get some luck real fast and go and kill Cryovine because my resin's capped. Jack is confused as to why you triple crown your Zhongli, because Zhongli's a baddie. Yeah, we're killing Cryovine with all cryo characters as our tribute.
Unleash.
To
take flight. Sakura swirl.
As our tribute.
Do your master's
bidding. Ganyu. Yeah. This is gonna be my team for Ganyu, obviously minus Rosaria and plus Ganyu.
5 minutes later.
Whirling snow.
Okay. Because I have to kill all Cryovine with cryo characters, and that gives me my Ganyu luck. Okay, that was my tribute. Our test runs, we can get another 40 there. I don't know if I'm gonna. Should I do the test runs now? All right, y'all. Here we go. We get a fortune slip. Well, you know. All right, let's see what my fortune slip is, chat. Our fortune is modest fortune. Clouds cover half the moon and the fog is thick. Above you is the moon, shrouded by cloud. Ahead of you, everything is engulfed by fog. Though the way ahead seems unclear at the moment, all will become clear when the time comes. Take this opportunity to improve yourself while waiting for the clouds to clear. Your lucky object for the day is luminescent spines. Luminescent spines shines as a faint glow, but shines strong nonetheless. I'm gonna grab some luminescent spines. Are you giving away Ganyu? I am not giving away Ganyu. Ganyu is mine. Why? Well, hell yeah, bestie. Oh, hey, look at that. We're getting some loom and some spines. Apparently, that one though. Hey, there we go. All right. Now you have to go to the Kaiotana table or no good luck. Yep. Yeah. We only accept W's today. I'm not even going to look at what my pity is right now. I know it's very low. Is the Adeptus summon quest first? What's that quest? Let me in. I could visit the Adeptus abode. Unwilling to receive guests. Honestly rude. All right, chat. We're going to sit right here. Do we do her trial first? Do we do Ganyu's character trial first? Or do we pull before, chat? What do you think? We do her character trial first. All right. Raspberry says trial. Oh yeah, if I do the trial, I do get an extra wish, chat. Yeah, right now my pity on 7. Okay, I lied. I was gonna check my pity. I'll compromise with you. We'll do 6 pulls and then we'll do a trial. Yeah, we'll do six pulls and we'll do a trial. And then we'll do 10 pulls from there. All right, chat, here we go. Here we go. I have a feeling, chat, she's coming home early. No, we on 50-50, hella. We on that 50-50. All right, first 4-star. First 4-star is going to be Yanfei. Chat, I think I already have every character in this banner on C6, all 4-stars. So it's just... Every 2 4-stars is gonna be a free wish. Mm-hmm. All right, let's do a try real fast. Yeah, Ganyu is the last character that I need to have every character that's out right now. And then Yanfei, please and thanks. I want to C6 and got Beta C6 instead. Aw, rip.
We're way behind schedule. Access denied. Next on the agenda. Let's. Don't know.
Owie.
All hail.
You need Fisher and Yinjin to have all 4-stars? Oh, let's go. One thing I like about Ganyu is that you can just shoot the ground. Still damages everything.
Well, Aragon's here. This pool right here is going to be Ganyu then. Thanks, Aragon, for getting here. Well, maybe not this pool. All right. All right, chat, on to 10 pools. Here we go. So I did say I was manifesting here on the first 10 pool. And we had 6 single pools. So here's the first 10 pool. Here we go. Chat. I didn't manifest hard enough. I didn't believe in my heart of hearts, chat. I doubted. And that, and Ganyu can sense your doubt. Don't doubt Ganyu. Okay?
Osmanthus won.
Or chat, it's my 57th Favonius land. RIP Odin days of Overwatch before the dark day. Yes, right? Dude, Hanzo before his rework was a beast. Alright, chat. Please mirror my way I win so badly, and luckily I have only gotten Chi-Chi once. Keep getting Gina Kaching. Believe in the heart of the cards! I can like join your one and start with my Ganyu from the beginning of Genshin if that helps. I don't know. Do 2 singles and then a 10 pull? Oh. You say it really works, bestie. Oh, hi, Beto. I need please, please. Did you ever try the experiment though a couple months back? No. Okay, okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Yeah, this is multiple constellations of Ganyu coming home though. I mean, you know what I mean? He's coming home at like C2. At least C1. Look, it's a water boy. Yeah, 2 4 stars in that pole though. Okay, we're happy about it. We're happy about it. 5 Ganyus in 1 pole. Yes. Exactly. Alright, well, someone said 2 single poles and then a 10 pole. So let's see if it works. It's a single. There's a single. And here's the 10, chat. Is it gonna work? How can you use this free to play magic and summon primos? Yeah, we will some. We will have to. We might have to use some free to play. Adeptic Maldox. Next one? I bet. Alright, we're gonna do it again. 2 singles and a 10. Yes, stay strong, chat. Stay strong. The 5th pull of the next 10. Okay, okay, okay. By that, 2 singles. You got a single one? Debate club, that's a good sign, chat. It's a good weapon. Single 2? Ooh. Yeah. Every time I see that glow, I get so excited. I right, chat, this one. Oh man, we are getting so close, chat. We're getting up here in pity. We're getting close to that hard pity, chat. This next temple is gonna be it. Yeah. Like it's going to be. There's no way it's not. Actually. All right, chat. Ganyu want to Shabby Ganyu Havers. Hey, basically Lexa coming in, manifesting that for us, chat. And here it is. And this is Ganyu right here. Ooh, what?
Let's go. Let's go, chat.
I'm so nervous. Oh, guys, you're really making me wait till the very last one, chat. My freaking heart. Oh my god, the very last one. No! Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Thank god. Woo!
large dying queen. There was a cat that really was gone. Tartar attack the Eshnajnayan's greatest love machine. It was a shame how he carried on.
Let's go. The Pokédex is complete. It's a thing of fucking beauty. Chat, and the best part is that she literally, it was the last pull of that pin pull that she came home on. And I have zero wishes left. That was literally my last wish. That was my last wish. Oh man, chat. It's a thing of beauty. So what happened to you, Zhongli? Oh my gosh. All right, let's level her up. Jeez, chat. That, I have lost quite a few 50-50s back to back. I lost Zhao, and I lost Shenhe 50-50 this last banner. I'm trying to remember if I lost before that or not. Yeah, I lost both of them to Jean. Yeah, I was on a 50-50 losing streak. I lost like 8. Imagine winning 50-50s couldn't be me. That is the first 50-50 I've won in 22 days. That's a fact. Matt finally gets lucky. 1-50-50, not clickbait 2022. Exactly. Yeah, I think I'm too broke to level her up anymore. Yeah. RIP me. Yeah, I'm a broke boy.
Rest and rebuild.
Hi, Findy.
Manifest.
Take that.
Blaze over.
Oh, you gotta take that too. Hi.
We're way behind schedule. Unleash.
And then I can just go right, yeah. We're not wanting to kill things fast, chat, right now. I mean, until I get Gany built up more, right now it's just Ayaka, and then I just wait and smile. As soon as Gany gets her talents up and her, and I leveled these, artifacts all the way up, though. Because as soon as I get her, so her artifacts, her helm isn't leveled at all. And that's crit damage, so that's gonna bump up at least another 50. So after her artifacts are fully leveled, she should be at like 200 crit damage. That's the hope, chat. If you guys aren't already, join the Discord, follow me on socials. We have a battle pass giveaway going on over in the Discord and the giveaway channel, so make sure you guys go and join that. And until tomorrow night, you stay legendary, and remember, the sun will rise. And we will try again. Peace out. I love you guys so much. Honestly, I wouldn't be where I am, without you. You guys mean the world to me. So thank you for being a part of this community. I'm the happiest girl at prom right now. Yeah, I'll tell you what.